Hi friends, in this video I'll be showing you how to change your password for your Twitter account. Before going to the steps, please subscribe to our channel to get more updates on our new video. Now please open your Twitter app. On top left side corner you can see your profile pic. Please click on that. You scroll down, you can see something called settings and privacy option. Please click on that. Here you have a first option called account. Please click on that. Now on fourth option is your password. Please click on that and please type your current password. And please type your new password to which you want to change. And click on update password. As you can see, you have been successfully changed your password to your Twitter account. Thank you.